drive was sacked.
Right, let it go then.
Terranata can see it in there. Fires it out to Crotty. Short pass to Fekitoa, the crash ball. Even trying to get something going. Good work round the fringe from Issa, but misses the tackle on Barrett. And here's Barrett. Pops the ball up to Kano. And the All Blacks storm into the 22. Looking to restore some order. Barrett. Pass it away. Brilliant, brilliant ball to Ryan Crotty.
Probably the best rugby player on the planet, form-wise at the moment, Bowden Barrett. And when you're struggling a little bit with your rhythm, with your synergy, wholesale changes, and you're just trying to gel, you just need a piece of individual brilliance. You just cannot coach this. He just drifts across after picking it up off the ground. Brilliant tackle from Sanchez to get him. He bounces back to his feet after this phase, gets the ball from Perenara, who he knows so very well with the Hurricanes. Spots the gap, offload, perfect. Crotty runs the line, but it's all Bowden Barrett, Smithy.
Well, the reason why he's the best on the planet, he's so good at spotting mismatches. In other words, when he sees forwards, he loves it. He goes inside them, he goes outside them, and that's when he creates opportunities. He just spots the fact that he's going to be quicker off the mark, and his stepping is so good. When it comes to the low numbers and even the locks as well, he can get past them with ease.